Now, again I want to read a command. A is equals to I'm going to read an image. Now, different image. D colon slash 33.jpg. Now, press enter. Now, I am show in braces A. Press enter. This is the image which I have selected. Now I want to convert into, now you can see here, who's A. This image is in uint 8. I want to convert it into uint 16. Another way is G is equals to I am 2 uint 16. I image I am 2 uint 16. In braces. A. Now press enter. Now to check whether the image is converted into uint 16 or not, who's G converted into uint 16. Now again, matte to gray. Matte to gray semicolon, because I don't want to execute it. Now again, who's G? It is converted into double. Another way of doing it is after A comma in square bracket 0 comma 1. Next, who's G? Converted into double. Now I am show G. When we convert our image from matte to gray, our image look like this. Now image 2 double. Image is converted into double. Now image 2 bitwise. Image is converted into logical. Here also you can write I am show command and G. You can see here our image is converted into bitwise, only black and white. Now again I am to int 16. Image is converted into int 16. Now another command is logical. In braces path D colon slash image name 33.jpg. Now press enter. Sorry, error. Error of single quote. Now press enter. Result is 0. Is logical command is used to check whether input is logical or not. If it is logical, answer is 1. If it is not, answer is 0. Now in terms of matrix form, take a matrix F is equals to minus 0.5 comma 0.5 comma 0.75 comma 1.5. Y error f is equals to 0.5, yes, comma 0.75. Now press enter. This is the matrix. Now g is equals to im2 uint 8 in braces f. Now we are converting this matrix f into uint 8. Press enter. Now we are converting it into im2 uint 16. Press enter. Now we are converting it into mat to gray. Mat to gray. Press enter. Two forms, as I have said earlier, 0 to 1, 0 comma 1. It also show the same result. Now again, im2 double. double, double, press enter. Now again, im2 bitwise, bw, press enter, 0 or 1. Now again, im2 int 16, press enter. You can use up arrow and down arrow for the commands which you have written earlier. Now, as you have earlier see that who's A? This image is in uint 8. Now I want to convert it into uint 16. The command is b is equals to uint 16 in braces a. Press enter. Now to confirm that the image is converted into uint 16. To check, we use WHOS whose B. Now you can see here, the class is converted into uint 16. Now convert it into uint 32 semicolon. Now again, whose B? It is converted into uint 32. Now convert it into int 16. Whose B? You can check. It is converted into int 16. It is converted into uint 32, uint 16. Now you can also convert it into logical. Now press enter. Whose B? Convert it into logical. Single. Now press whose B? Convert it into single. Now I am show B. You can see here single converted our image into this form. Now again we are converting it into character char. Now whose B? The image is converted into character.